Two persons have been confirmed dead after a fuel tanker overturned and caught fire in Abeokuta. The accident happened around Lafenwa Market and several shops were gutted, but security agencies are asking residents of the Ogun State Capital to be calm.
Truck containing fuel got fallen dead. So on the next few minutes, what I heard was there's a light come out there. So I was like, what's really happening? On my way coming down here, I saw some hoodlums from the hub there throwing stones and bottles, sending the policemen away. And I heard they were the ones that even sent the fire service people away. They could not allow them to do what they want to do. So then we were here, then the DPO, Lafenwa Division, calls for backup, and the CP is around, and lots of reinforcements have been here, so the condition now is calm.
We received the emergency call at around 8 o'clock this morning, and we were told that a tanker fell. So immediately, I deployed my men to the scene of the fire. Unfortunately, the hoodlum did not allow us to perform our duty. So they attack our vehicle. The vehicle has already been damaged. All my men has been brutalized. As I'm talking to you, they are nowhere to be found because they have to, look for alternative way, road to escape their life. I was there.
Okay.
I was at the scene. It's not that somebody told me. I came with my private vehicle. So the appliance is moving in front of me. So we got to the scene. Simply because I did not wear uniform. If not, they could have even attacked me also.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.